So Gfinity is a leading international esports organization. We work across the full spectrum of the esports landscape, working with games publishers, sports rights holders, media companies, and commercial brands. You know, I think we're at a bit of an inflection point, I think, in the development of the gaming landscape. You've got more than 2.2 billion gamers around the world, with approaching a billion of those being what you would class as active gamers. All the indications are that, you know, that audience and that constituency of gamers continues to grow. Essentially, you know, sports rights holders are trying to connect with this new young audience that's drawn to the world of gaming. You know, they see tremendous opportunity to engage with an audience that their traditional sports, you know, are perhaps, you know, not able to reach, and esports and gaming gives them a tremendous opportunity, you know, to get to this audience.
Here on set at the F1 Esports New Balance Pro Series. It's our third live event, and Formula One have been really clever looking at how they can get a younger demographic interested in their sport and into the brand. I think a lot of sports organisations are looking at an ageing demographic for the people that follow their sport and their teams. So esports is a perfect way to get a younger generation involved in the brand and involved in consuming content around the brand. Esports is such an exciting sector to work in. I've done football, I've done rugby, I've done World Cups, I've worked for UFC. But it's such an exciting space to be in. It's talking to a younger demographic. It's giving opportunities to create really exciting, really groundbreaking content by using technology combined with creativity. So for me, it's one of the most exciting spaces to be in right now as a content producer.